So Carly Patterson, who's thought to be just that notch ahead of the others, favourite for the all-around title, now has to find something special.
Now that was much better, you see. Very cleanly round that double turning tuck jump. Full twisting double back. Straight back into another very difficult tumble, the double Arabian. Important tumble. Now that was much more like it. She not only nailed the tumbling, but she concentrated on the spins and jumps.
And she needs better than 9.313 to put the Americans back at the top of the pile.
Well, she's certainly given herself a very good chance. That was the first tumble. Half twist in the first somersault, half in the second. And sells the routine. This, the final tumble, she really does land well, doesn't she? No extra unnecessary steps.
It was a very controlled performance, wasn't it? The Russians waiting to see whether they've been passed or not. 9.662 they have.